talking about had an incredible start.
Up next, Raquel takes on the unpredictable Shotzi. The Gauntlet Match continues. Who's going to face Morgan at Clash of the Castle? It is the Gauntlet Match to determine who faces Liv Morgan for the SmackDown Women's Championship 4 weeks from tomorrow night at Clash of the Castle. Already, Sonya Deville has been eliminated in this matchup.
As has Aaliyah. Shotzi, the most recent entrant.
And Shotzi looking very impressive against Raquel Rodriguez.
Raquel Rodriguez eliminating Sonya Deville, and Shotzi has been very impressive since entering the Gauntlet.
Indeed, trying to take advantage of Raquel Rodriguez, who's been in this matchup for a while now. The abdominal stretch applied to Raquel. Shotzi's done a nice job trying to take the power game away from Rodriguez.
Still trending number one in the United States with a Gauntlet Match with a massive opportunity on the line here in South Carolina.
The SmackDown Women's Champion Liv Morgan watching on from ringside.
And the power of Raquel Rodriguez on display.
Raquel turning it around now in the fall-away slam by Raquel.
Unbelievable display of strength as Liv Morgan watches.
And now Raquel up to the second rope. There's a spinning, twisting elbow drop. And now has Shotzi in position perhaps to put her away, much like she did Sonya Deville.
A little bit different this time. Up.
But still slamming Shotzi to the mat. Covered out by Rodriguez. Hook to the leg, is it enough? And it is. Raquel advances.
Shotzi has been eliminated.
Raquel has knocked off Sonya and Shotzi. Next up for the powerhouse from Friday Night SmackDown, Xia Li.
This is going to get interesting quick.
The longer the match goes, the better it off is for the fresher competitor, of course. Raquel now trying to knock off her third superstar in this match, and Xia Li takes the fight to Rodriguez with numerous kicks.
Xia Li and Clara incredibly explosive. Dangerous.
Dropping Raquel to a knee. Xia Li now. And Raquel's in trouble.
Just think about the opportunity that's on the line for these ladies, Michael Cole.
Oh, an opportunity, the SmackDown Women's Championship currently held by Liv Morgan. And Raquel trying to create some space. Xia Li going right after the leg of Raquel Rodriguez, and this is tremendous strategy by Li. Take out the leg, take out the power advantage from Raquel.
This is right in Xia Li's wheelhouse, too. Beat somebody down.
To advance, Raquel's got to kick it, too. Again, the damage to the knee was first brought on by a Sonya Deville chop block a couple of matches ago. And now a roll up by Li. Shoulders down again. Raquel Rodriguez trying to stay out of harm's way. And
wait, innovative. Good flow through into a half crab.
And Raquel, is she going to tap out to Xia Li?
No way.
Raquel trying to fight to stay in this.
This is her third competitor here in this Gauntlet Match. Who will get an opportunity to fight for the championship in a stadium in Wales?
And Xia Li doing a great job keeping Raquel grounded. How much does Rodriguez have left? Continuing to batter the left knee of Raquel Rodriguez.
Gotta think Xia Li is incredibly intelligent for trying to ground the powerful Raquel Rodriguez.
It's been a systematic attack by Li.
As soon as she got in here, she just started chopping down Raquel.
And I'm not sure how wise this is. Ticking Raquel off.
Second, third wind here for Raquel, you're thinking.
And look at the size difference.
Yep. That's a problem.
Oh, and Raquel with a headbutt. And Xia Li back on the attack. Raquel Rodriguez, though, with the power. Fall away slam to Li.
Raquel has the ability to catch another adult, toss
the
them.
Third time, that spinning elbow drop.
Xia Li was in control in one flip of the switch, and Raquel.
And again, Raquel with the Tejana bomb. And Raquel Rodriguez gonna knock off Xia Li.
Xia Li has been